Monarch, this is an op just for you. You know what I got? Mercenary pilot jets. More time to target.
All right.
National pilots outside of the periphery. The truth, you get the plan that we all thought fighter pilots were supposed to have when signing up for the academy. That, you're making 5 times what I make in a year. I wonder if that's why you went private, but I don't think you're the type to give that answer. Not to me, anyway. What I'm trying to say is, you're capable, more capable than most. Because of that, we need you on deck for a one-man mission.
Cascadia's southeastern desert hosts the Solana Communication Network. It was a Federation and Cascadian telecom venture meant to expand Cascadia's networking capability, regardless of any firmware appearance that traditionally plays online communications. With that facility, communications between various Federation units are streamlined, while limiting jamming and interrupting our own. Nothing to say of the censorship used to enforce civilian information. This is one of the Independence Force's top targets, however, it's been outside our strike range until now. Due to its distance from our front lines, no fuel can be wasted dodging or circumventing Federation anti-air systems online. In short, we're sending you a warning to create the most destructive defense systems before we engage in full-scale operation to nothing at the city. We will insert into the Kaohold defense region in the Raven Mountains and take out all critical defense systems under cover at night. The defense systems calibrated for maximum strikes.
All right, so heavy air ground. Watch it. I love the SU-27. I don't think it's the right fit for this mission. Nope. I've never actually flown this plane, so let's see what happens. I don't know anything about its handling characteristics. I just had a lot of ground missiles.
Monarch, the radar defenses are pretty hidden away on the mountain range, but your pal Galaxy got them all marked out.
What a nice guy.
After this mission, don't tell me I never do anything for you. No, I'm pissed because I have to spend it with you two. Maintain radio silence, Hitman 1.
Two, that's top speed, that's all I got. This thing ain't even supersonic. Gotta admit though, the thing there is pretty. Ooh, MiG 31. Okay, that whole base is wiped. can't tell who's behind me. I'm flying through a cloud, as usual. All rockets away. Three of them. Come on. Oh! That shouldn't even work. Ah, damn. Didn't hit them all. That's okay. All
right.
Okay. Those are choppers, I think.
I've heard a lot about why you rejoined. Hitman, that is. Comic had a wings clip. Get was told he wasn't good enough to fly out of the academy. And you came in with him. My question, though, is what are you all looking for after all this time? You've made your fortune and lost them so many times in the last few years. So what else is there?
Oh no, they're on the other side of the mountain. Those missiles aren't gonna connect. Oh, stop that. Okay, there's one more left over here.
Missile tracking, evade!
Okay, missiles away. Okay, sector cleared. Let's move. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to shoot some of these guys down. Ah, missed. That's fine. I'm not a fighter anyway.
Maybe just for the hell of it. Don't they get paid by target?
Got your ass.
Some peacekeepers spoke about a pilot like this. It might be out there.
like flying this thing is like flying a ME-262. Subsonic and terrible maneuverability. Got one on him. He's headed towards me based on the radar. He's got to be only doing about 400 kph or so. Or what is it, knots, I guess? Yeah, he's got to be doing about 400 knots. Like, dude, no. It's barely airborne. I mean, I'm still within range of semi-actives and MLAAs, but I guess the AI didn't use those. Hopefully those will hit. Yeah, I've got one of them at least. Okay. It's just hard to see with this cloud cover. Oh, they're shooting at me. what? There's an aircraft up there? Okay, that missile.
Ooh!
Oh, no, no, no.
No good. Okay, that one I still gotta take out. Hostile AWACS out. Okay. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's another AWACS. Okay. I guess I'll just ignore the fighters who are trying to kill me. They can't block your shit. Go. Woo! Shut the hell up, Prez. You're fine-ish. Okay, there's obviously more in the battle space. Okay. Okay.
Fire is immobilizing.